Alright, dropped a bunch of my stuff off at Andy's house.
Oh.
AKA, that means he can have it if he wants it.
Oh, well, thank you.
Holy shit.
Alright, let's see.
I'm gonna go commit.
There you go, Lemon, look.
What the heck? Is it because you're standing on top of it?
Bridge.
Here you go. I leave you all my stuff.
Ha! I cannot blow up.
I leave you all my stuff.
Oh! Andy was blown up by Kippy, and Zach was blown up by Kippy.
Double kill.
I was just dancing, saying I couldn't get blown up, yet I just got blown up.
And he's like, I'm immortal. Nope.
I'm immortal. Oh, nope.
I'm the king
of... Well, at least I'm level 5 again, and that's all that matters. Now we have this big crater in here. Good shit.
I'm sorry for getting your horse.
Oh, yeah. I was supposed to post something.
I'm sorry to hear that.
That's okay. It's not by my... I mean, it's by my house, but, I mean, you know.
Oh, no, I was apologizing to the horse.
Oh, I mean, okay.
Because the horse got hurt, too.
Oh, okay.